night in a forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the day. Drown in your laughter. Let me die in your arms. Let me lay down beside
Derek, in taking the woman you hold by the right hand to be your lawful and wedded wife, before God and the witnesses present, you must promise to love her, to honor and cherish her in that relation, leaving all others, cleave unto her, and be to her in all things a true and faithful husband, so long as you both shall live. Do you so promise?
I do.
Rebecca, in taking the man you hold with the right hand to be your lawful and wedded husband before God and the witnesses present, you must promise to love him, to honor and cherish him in that relation, leaving all others cleave unto him. Be to him in all things a true and faithful wife, so long as you both shall live. Do you so promise? Derek, place this on your bride's left hand as a token of your never-ending love for her. Do you give this ring to Rebecca as a never-ending love for her? Rebecca, place this ring, the third finger of your groom's left hand. Do you give this to him as a token of your love for him? Rebecca, Derek, you have covenanted together according to the teachings of the scriptures and the laws of this state. Today you have made a lifelong commitment to each other. You have unashamedly shared your vows. You have given beautiful rings as a public demonstration of your love, believing that it is your desire to have a happy home built on the Lordship of Jesus Christ. It is my joy as a minister of the gospel to pronounce you husband and wife. What therefore God hath joined together, let not man put asunder. Derek, you may kiss your wife, your bride.
May I introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Derek Epps.